Come one, come all, it is time for Commercial Review Live. And we're going to be looking at a lot of 90s commercials plus one set of 80s commercials. Although, I have completely forgot the Disney Day Off thing. I don't know, by the 90s, when the 90s started, I think I was 8, and ended when I was 18, so, oh no, technically I would have been 17, but you get the point. So I may have not been watching the Disney afternoon, whatever the fuck, on, Fox Kids, whatever. The only show I remember from this time that I watched with any regularity as a teen was Aladdin, which is the only goddamn animated series you can't find on Disney Plus, which is odd. They own the rights to Aladdin. I don't know if there's some deal with that particular show, but for whatever reason, Disney Plus is not letting you watch Aladdin on their service. I can't change your mind because I tend to think they are the Chinese Communist Party's bitch. Anyway, let's get into them and see how many of that I remember and what insights I can give.
Time out on the day off. Stay cool.
Something hip flew in the town, spread art with a blast of air. It's the Color Blaster!
Pump, pump, pump,
spray!
Blast away!
Extra pens and stencils sold separately.
Color Blaster!
It's a blast!
From Color Blaster, it's the new Tea Master.
Spraying hot designs on t-shirts with a blast of air. It's the new Tea Master! Pump, pump, spray! Design away!
New Tea Master.
So basically, it's a half-assed air gun.
Master for your Color Blaster!
It's a blast!
Forgot what I was gonna say.
Man, I always loved Sega commercials back in the day.
Welcome to the next level.
You know, I hate to say, as much as I preferred the Super Nintendo, this was the one of the last times where you truly needed both systems, Super Nintendo and Sega, because they had two completely different libraries. Nowadays, it doesn't matter. Xbox, PS, PlayStation, they have virtually the same libraries. Happy birthday, Hammerhead.
Disney's Rootin' Tootin' Roundup will continue after this.
Oh, really? Seriously? Kids were huffing paint with that shit? Well, yeah, I suppose to do, God, what the fuck is it called? Air painting or whatever it's, you gotta wear a mask.
I got this tape because I wanted those buns.
There's an amazing exercise video that everybody's talking about. Buns of Steel.
Oh my God, this fucking thing. Then there were abs of steel, calves of steel, knuckles of steel, dicks of steel. Oh God, you'd find this shit all over, but especially in Walgreens. Oh my God. Horrible.
And just after 2 weeks, I saw the difference. It was great.
And airbrushing, thank you. Yeah, it generally those people are wearing a fucking almost gas mask when they do it.
Intense target toning program that finally hits those problem areas. You'll be led by world-class athlete Greg Smithy through the most effective workout to firm, lift.
Now Greg Smithy is living in a box on Sunset Boulevard.
Lift and shape your buttocks, firm your stomach muscles, tone and sleek your thighs.
For me, it's not so much.
Now this would be called fat shaming.
Knowing it as it is knowing it inside.
That's made me feel even better, and I know I'm looking better because people have told me that I look better.
Lady, lay off the goddamn tanning bed. Jesus Christ, you look like jerky.
Now you can have this amazing tape that was formerly $29.95 for only $14.95 just by calling this toll-free number.
I love Buns of Steel. My buns look great now.
To order Buns of Steel, call 1-800-492-8800. Have your credit card ready or send check or money order for $14.95 plus $3.50 shipping and handling.
Oh, really? I'm terrible at putting together models, so I remember that I had just graduated high school, but I still had friends that were in high school, and they wanted to get those air horn things, and because I was 18, I actually had to buy them for them for some fucking, because they couldn't, minors couldn't buy compressed air or something. Why, I don't know.
Link to Buns of Steel Video, P.O. Box 70, Department 15, Clinton, Tennessee. Or call now 1-800-492-8800.
In this day, this would be an ad for Band-Aids.
Where do you find all this? If you said the Bahamas, you're not only right, you're close. The Bahamas, the country Columbus first set foot on.
Wow, that wouldn't fly today.
Call your travel agent for a Funjet Bahamas vacation. Your dollar goes further in a country that's close.
4 days, 3 nights for $350. Fuck you, 1990s pricing.
It makes life safer to have rules.
Yeah, if you didn't have rules, someone could get hurt.
You shouldn't make noise on the bus because sometimes the bus driver, he needs his ears to hear everything.
Oh, God, I remember this shit. This would be approximately 91.
But when you have to stop by the train tracks.
Yeah, you should stay.
Oh, my God, one of my great annoyances in life is being behind a bus when there's train tracks, because even if there isn't a train within 1,000 miles of the track, the fuckers still have to stop, open up the damn door, get that audio check. Ugh.
Too close to the curb.
You know, by the way, they never did that when I was in school. I don't know, maybe they just didn't care about kids back then.
Otherwise you could get flattened or something.
You should walk at least 10 feet away from the bus so you can see the driver and the driver can see you.
It's very cool to follow the rules.
Okay, dudes, let's get back to the Rootin' Tootin' Roundup. This is your day for fun, and it continues after this.
They're the sleekest, most graceful, most beautiful horses in the world. Grand champions. There's the Palomino, Goldust. Strong, sure-footed, and fast, with his west...
Oh, God, these fucking things.
...western saddle and bridle. He's a rodeo champion. There are jumping champions, too. The Black Stallion Midnight gets special grooming because he's a grand champion jumper. Palomino and Black Stallion each sold...
And he's the only one allowed to fuck all the mares.
Separately, other horses also sold separately. The most beautiful horses in the world, grand champions.
It's amazing fruit, yeah! It's amazing fruit, hey! It's all amazing fruit! Fruit.
Presenting the one and only fruit-bearing gummy bears.
It's amazing fruit!
Made with the goodness of real fruit juice, they're called amazing fruit.
It's a charm! Amazing fruit.
New amazing fruit is so fruity, you can hardly bear it. Tropical flavors, too.
My buddy.
Oh, my God, my buddy. The doll that launched 1,000 nightmares after her child's play.
Wherever I go.
Kid sister. Each sold separately from play school.
Just tell your parents to make another damn baby.
Disney's Rootin' Tootin' Roundup rides again, right now.
Look, if my mother doesn't care about my homework, why should I care?
Thank you!
Show me a parent who really cares, and I'll show you a kid who can learn.
Yeah, except now it's all on the teacher's fault. It's now the teacher's fault, or systemic racism's fault, or institutional roadblocks, or whatever fucking excuse. No, starts in the home. Thank you. It seems in 1990 we still had some common fucking sense. You know, I don't know if I will finish it, Power Falcon, because the commercials are so old that it's like... I can't make any jokes. I can't do anything. I can't make any commentary or nothing.
Take the day off. The Disney day off.
Who doesn't get to take the day off? Not Mickey either. They're too busy taking care of the kids. But who's taking care of them? Me. A laugh machine on the fast track to fun. Mickey and Donald kidding around. Next, the winner.
Would you like to find the love you deserve? Is success in your future?
Oh,
now you can find the answers and connect with someone so gifted, you'll feel good.
Psychic hotlines. I don't know if they still exist or they got banned, but God, these commercials were cheesy as fuck.
Just talking with them. Call the live one-on-one psychic connection for your private reading anytime. Call toll-free. 1-800.
And the original version of trolling.
800-972-6655. Don't face your future alone. Call now.
Your kids love the pizza party, but your stomach doesn't love the pizza. When what you eat and drink gives you a surprise.
Is that pizza even done?
You want a medicine that works on your stomach itself. Pepto-Bismol. As it coats, Pepto delivers powerful medicine directly to your stomach. Right where you
still taste like pink chalk.
Hurt.
Oh, really?
The real medicine for your stomach. Pepto-Bismol's the only one you need.
Yay, redheaded boy, who's not my real son. My real son's an asshole.
And now here's your host, Ludwig von Drake, author of a famous book on child psychology. This is your day for fun, and it can...
Yeah, it was kind of... It was kind of fun having the Saturday morning cartoons, because that was like the only time they were programming to kids. Now you got 24-hour fucking programming for children. And to some extent, adults too.
Continues.
I mean, I don't mind SpongeBob, but let's be honest, I'm not going to like buy a fucking... I'm not going to buy any paraphernalia or props for SpongeBob. But I can watch the show.
After the
Caillou is painful, though.
This.
Didn't they eventually become the Troll Dolls?
Totally outrageous hair. The coolest looks.
Imagine being behind this product and then you see the troll craze a couple of years later and you're just like, God damn motherfucker.
Gabby Bear, what's up?
They dance, they skate, they're really great.
We're moving!
Wild Bunch Bitsy Bears!
Wild Bunch Bitsy Bears and Bitsy Bear Pears, each sold separately from Tyco.
How did I make it big? I know how. To play the game, I buy real estate, hotels, fancy cars, even railroads. And I take chances to make it big. Uh-oh, you've got to play the game. I Monopoly Game.
There's tons of tunes coming up on the Disney Day Off after this.
Is this the van to Super Van City?
Sure is.
One, two, three, four. You can get in the town.
Van City,
just hold it on.
place with real racing dragsters ready to race. Working bridges in an airport too. A car wash serving you.
Supervan City Micro Machines.
The Micro Machines Supervan City. You put it together, fold it up, take it away. Vehicle packs sold separately.
That was one thing I never got into as a kid. I was never a car kid.
I am hungry. So hunger, hunger, hungry.
A rapping rhino?
My name is DJ Rhino. I've been looking left and right for a cereal that won't bore me, but there isn't one in sight.
Well, don't use your eyes. Just follow your nose to a fruit flavor surprise. Kellogg's Fruit Loop Cereal.
Fruit Loops?
Orange.
Lemon.
Cherry and lime.
I still do enjoy Fruit Loops.
Part of a complete breakfast. That really makes them fine.
I got a colorful breakfast.
Another Fruit Loops fan.
And I got great taste.
Like me, Toucan Sam.
Yo, Sammy. Totally fresh.
And now back to Mickey and Donald kidding around. Don't get tense. This is your Disney day off.
It was quiet. Except for the cows. Then a rock fell from the sky. So I sat on it. But it was really a spaceship. Then aliens surrounded me. I could actually read their minds. Should we fry them or boil them? Whoa. So I pushed a button and made them disintegrate.
Oh,
okay,
God.
So I made it up. Then I made it all happen.
Oh, God, Mario Paint. My sister really loved that. I guess I'll call it a game.
Mario Paint. Draw and make music. Only on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
With fashion plates, you can be a designer. A fashion plate, fashion designer.
With fashion plates, I design the hottest looks. T-shirt, blue skirt. Then I change the plates and colors, too. For a look that...
Now this would be called incredibly sexist and evil and wrong and misogynistic. To think that girls may be more interested in designing fashion than men.
It's totally new! Wow!
You're a fashion plate, fashion designer.
And there's fashion faces, too.
With fashion faces.
I'd love to get one, but I can't. Second hand. 15 years old. Where the hell do you live, Hammerhead? Cars ain't that expensive.
Design hairstyles and makeup looks with real makeup.
You're a fashion faces, fashion designer.
Fashion plates and fashion faces, each sold separately.
Most of them. Few of them not. And they usually marry some fucking scorching hot ass model.
There's tons of tunes.
Maybe I should have gotten to fashion. Eh, well.
Coming up on the Disney Day Off after this.
Ray on the floor, stand by.
Okay, you too.
Her mic is up.
A two-alarm fire sent four people to the hospital in suburban Montana.
Back to the city council where there is war on crime and a war on drugs.
At the Museum of Broadcast Communications, you can anchor your own newscast. A video cassette of it can be yours for only $19.95.
Yes. Play acting. I don't even know what the fuck that is.
For info, visit the Museum of Broadcast Communications at Chicago's Cultural Center.
Why don't you just try to get a job at a news station?
Or call 629-6000.
Recently, I switched pain relievers from Tylenol to Advil. You see, I got these really pounding headaches, and I found two Advil worked better than two Tylenol gel caps. For my tough headaches, Advil just works better. Advil, advanced medicine for pain.
It's that time of year when sinuses act up. That can lead to sinusitis, pain and pressure here. Well, this helps those symptoms. Advil cold and sinus.
This is now kept under lock and key thanks to meth heads.
Does it work?
Advanced formula Advil cold and sinus.
I could win $10,000.
Now you can win $10,000 playing Spell It, the new telephone spelling bee.
Call this number on a touchtone.
Oh my God. For those of you that are too young to remember, there was a time, long ago, where they had these 900 numbers, where you paid $1.95 for the first minute, $5 for each additional minute, they talked as slow as possible, and you didn't win shit. Man, if only I was born 20 years earlier, I would have gotten in on this racket.
Touchtone phone. Listen and spell 21 words correctly in 2 minutes or less, and you win $300 instantly.
It's easy and fun to play.
Correctly spell 21 words in... What'd she say?
2 minutes or less, and you win $300 quickly. In 2 minutes or less, and you win... Call this number on a Touchtone phone. Listen and spell 21 words correctly in 2 minutes or less, and...
In 2 minutes or less. That's fucking impossible.
You win $300 instantly.
It's easy and fun to play.
Spell the word money.
M-O-N-E-Y.
That's right.
I won $300.
Grand prize.
There is no goddamn way. You can spell 21 words in 2 minutes using your Touchtone keypad.
It's $10,000. Call 1-900-SPELL-77. $2.99 a minute. Average call, 5 minutes.
Some home equity lenders tease you with low introductory rates. Not the money store. Right now, we're offering qualified homeowners fixed-rate home equity loans as low as 7.5%. That means after 90 days, your low rate would be 7.5%. And after 2 years, just 7.5%. The money store guarantees your low fixed rate will never go up. Apply right now. 1-800-LOAN-YES. The money store where America goes for money.
That is a shitty rate.
Now let's see what Huey, Dewey, and Louie are up to. Your Disney day off rolls on after this.
Good grief! 2 runs scored. Now we're behind again.
I quit. I can't see a thing. There's too much pollution out there.
I quit too, Charlie Brown. It's no fun out there in all this smog.
Now I'm losing games because of pollution. Don't let pollution ruin your game or your lungs.
If you suffer from...
Well, unfortunately, Charlie Brown, we're not going back to being Amish.
Sinus attacks with you awful pain loser. And pressure? Try Dristan Sinus. Unlike any of these, which have exactly the same medicine, Dristan Sinus combines the leading decongestant with the modern pain reliever, ibuprofen. It'll relieve severe pressure and ease sinus pain, all without drowsiness. Dristan Sinus with ibuprofen. And to treat your cold symptoms, there's a Dristan product that's right for you. Dristan, the face of relief today.
Back when you could buy cold medicine without having to go through hell.
After examining, testing, it's a fact. You can buy new Preparation H hydrocortisone cream with the maximum strength available without a prescription to relieve problem itch. New Preparation H hydrocortisone cream. Prescription strength without a prescription.
Tile Outlet has hundreds of styles and colors of floor and wall tile on display. And as you walk around Tile Outlet, you'll see values everywhere. Like this self-stick resilient floor tile.
Didn't she go on to do something?
It's easy to install, great looking, and very affordable at Tile Outlet's low prices. And remember, at Tile Outlet, you'll walk out the door with your purchase. Tile Outlet, 2444 West Fullerton in Chicago, just 3 blocks west of the Kennedy Expressway.
She is one of America's toughest drug enforcement agents. Last year, she helped convict 90 drug dealers, seize several tons of crack and marijuana, and close down 10 major drug operations. She is a 68-year-old grandmother named Irma. She set up a community drug watch that is not only changing her neighborhood, but its future.
And nowadays, snitches get you-know-what.
There are many ways to help in your community. Call the Points of Light Foundation. Do something good. Feel something real.
Mickey and Donald start kidding around again right now.
Okay. That one's down. Let's go to the next one.
After this.
Kramer, what'd you do with the Apple Jacks?
Oh, thanks, Mom. I love this stuff.
Yeah.
To me, if they call it Apple Jacks, it should taste like apples.
Berries.
They just don't get it.
You know why it tastes so good?
Yeah.
Why?
Appley Cinnamon Apple Jacks is part of this complete breakfast. You can't explain its great taste, so why try?
Come on, Mom, it just does.
Yeah!
Kellogg's Apple Jacks.
We just get it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I used to love that. Apple Jacks 92. It's like, what, was this a summer where you boys became men?
I couldn't get this tune out of my head until I heard these flowers. Then a heartbeat. And the sound of mushrooms sprouting. It was raining cats and dogs in harmony. Then airplanes hit the high notes. Even the stars came out to play. Hey, I think I just wrote a song.
Mario Paint. Draw and make music. Only on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Give me a break. Give me a break.
Instead of giving me money, just give me Kit Kats.
Let me off a piece of that
Kit Kat bar.
You guys are off key.
There's tons of tunes coming up on the Disney Day Off after this.
Now create your own Terminator with the BioFlesh Regenerator.
I'm back. Yeah, think again.
Battle damage.
Add flesh compound.
Terminator created.
Terminator.
I'm back.
Sorry.
Bye.
Go through.
Sorry. Sorry.
I don't remember any of the Terminator 2 toys. I love the ultra violent movies. Well, fuck it. By that point, pretty much any kid in that boy's age range had seen Terminator 2.
A game of
sorry.
First you're way ahead, then you get bumped way back. So shake a leg, and you'll get home first. The sorry game.
It was late one night in the castle of the Chicken McNuggets.
What are you making?
Sauce. We're using my mummy's recipe.
Mummy?
This better be good. It'll be great.
Does your daddy have a recipe?
Now haunting McDonald's, the Halloween Happy Meal with a pumpkin, witch, or ghost.
Oh, God, I cannot tell you how many fucking Halloweens every kid had to go to McDonald's and get these motherfuckers.
Each with a cookie cutter lid, perfect for holding ghoulish goodies, one with every Happy Meal you buy.
That'll turn you into a frog.
I am hungry.
Oh, shit, who's gonna pay the bills now? Mom's a lazy whore.
Oh, hungry.
A rapping rhino?
My name is DJ Rhino. I've been looking left and right for a cereal that won't bore me, but there isn't one in sight.
Well, don't use your eyes. Just follow your nose to a fruit flavor surprise. Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal.
A fruit loop?
Orange.
Lemon.
Cherry and lime.
Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
I like to...
Cynthia Bell eats a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
I like...
Not to be rude, who the fuck is Cynthia Bell?
To eat them in pieces.
Reese's Peanut Butter Cup!
Annoying as hell is what she is.
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
And let's be honest, she has never touched a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
Sega!
She clam! You can
even know this game existed till now.
Them, or they can eat you.
We now return for more Adventures with Mickey. Don't move a muscle. Disney Day Off will be right back.
Okay, today's topic. Captain's outdated, you say?
Oh, God, Captain Crunch. The cereal that made sure you went to the fucking... rest of your day with fucking bleeding gums. Ugh, God. I gotta take a quick restroom break. I'll be right back. Okay, before we get back into it, do I think retiring Republicans will have their seats turn blue? Maybe, but I doubt it. Biden's fucking up hard.
Country.
All depends on the state of the economy. It's, you know, I it's the old adage is true. It's the economy, stupid. People don't give a, see, here's the thing. If you tell somebody that we're gonna shut down this coal plant, you're gonna lose your job, but it's for the good of the earth, they don't give a fuck about it.
No denying this Nautica Wild Man's great crush.
Although I do still somewhat like crunch berries.
Losers! But this I love. Now, pulling you guys. You guys can get this great crunch at the store. And this.
Captain Crunch is part of a balanced breakfast.
Now, don't get me wrong, I love this guy, but Captain.
Part of a balanced breakfast, my ass.
Ditch the hat, alright?
Check out that dude.
Keep the hat. Alright, time to crunch up.
Yeah, I mean, Biden is probably not gonna make it through his first term. Kamala Harris will be president, and oh god.
We were surrounded, but we would not give up the base. Incoming fire was getting closer. They scored a direct hit on the bridge, but we're still holding on. We launched our air attack. Our micro machines, military men, tanks, and choppers are ready for battle. They scored two more direct hits. Then we hit them with everything we had. The base was saved. Wolf Ridge playset and vehicle packs with figures, each sold separately. You put it together.
Sometimes you feel like a nut. Yeah. Sometimes you don't. I'm
a joint gun nuts. You know, I will say, at least back in the day, commercials made sense to the product they were selling.
Don't.
As for my opinion of Almond Joy or Mounds, believe it or not, I actually like them. I don't know what the fuck is the deal between chocolate and coconut, but I actually like them. I don't eat them very often, but I like them.
Mouth got deep dark chocolate and chewy coconut. Ooh, sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't. Almond joy got nuts. Mouths don't. Because sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't.
Daddy, watch me feed my baby argon.
Well, you stupid little stuck-up princess, your baby doesn't fucking move. And if your brother doesn't take this bottle, he's not going to move much anymore.
It all gone. You can fill it again. And she loves cherries from her jar.
She ate them.
My baby all gone.
There's tons of...
Can we please bring back boys and girls toy rather than having this weird unisex toy aisle?
Tunes coming up on the Disney Day Off after this.
Tomatoes, carrots, potatoes, peas. Mama, we gotta eat a lot of these.
Eating right foods is a cool thing to do. Put yummies in your tummies, they're good for you. Bananas, oranges, broccoli, and greens. Chock full of vitamins A, B, and C. Crunch 'em.
Or you could just spend $6 and get your kid a jar of Flintstone vitamins.
Share them, eat them all up. Hey, it's a fine way to grow up. Put yummies in your tummies every day. Hey, all you parents, what do you say?
Yo, eat right. It's the healthy thing to do.
Eat right.
Well, we didn't take that message to heart. We're now the fattest nation on Earth.
Hi, I'm Robert Osborne, a Hollywood columnist and critic. A lot of us read our daily horoscopes, but have you ever wondered what it was like to have a live psychic reading specifically geared for you?
It was the same amount of bullshit. James Randi did a famous experiment where he dressed three different ways and went to the same psychic and got three completely different readings.
Well, that's what a terrifically interesting new service called the Psychic Center is all about. By dialing 1-800-344-TELL, you can be guided to some very gifted psychics who'll give you specific answers to questions you might have about your own past, present, and future. Discover the fun and fulfillment of your own personal psychic reading. Dial 1-
No, I don't give a shit about my past. I don't care about the present, the future, whatever.
1-800.
But some jackass over the phone ain't gonna tell me my future.
344-TELL.
I could win $10,000.
Now you can win 10,000.
No, you can't. This is what's known as a scam, which is why I'm gonna skip over it. Okay, hold up. $10,000 will be awarded to the player with the best single game score, most words spoke correctly in the shortest period of time during contest four ending midnight 12/31/92 for alternate method of entry, and a copy of full official rules. Send a self-addressed stamped envelope to blah, 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 blah. 50,000 entries anticipated. Touchstone phones only. Children under 12 cannot play. Children under 18 need, of course, parents' permission. And no, little Billy, I'm not going to give you $15 to play this stupid game, which you won't win anyway.
Come and play. Stay all day on the exciting Dubuque Casino Bell. It's the perfect getaway at the perfect price. Just $5 per person any day of the week. All the romance and beauty of the mighty Mississippi. All the fun and entertainment.
Now, believe it or not, this was a workaround in a lot of states for gambling. Now, a lot of states said you can't construct a casino on dry land. But they didn't say they couldn't float on the water.
The Dubuque Casino Bell. All for just a $5 cruise admission. At that price, you can come...
Those ladies are going off to have drunken lesbian sex.
Play. Stay all day on the Dubuque Casino Bell.
Now back to Adventures with Mickey on Disney Day Off. Don't go away. Disney Day Off returns after this.
Oh, a cracker's not a snack without cheddar on its back.
That's a cheese snack factory.
It's a fact. Cheese makes great snacks. So visit the cheese snack shop at your store.
Nachos aren't...
I don't remember this at all at any grocery store I went into.
Snack without Monterey Jack.
That's a cheese snack fact.
How fast does Anbisol start to relieve toothache pain? Before you can say...
Anbisol.
Denture pain? Before you can say...
Anbisol.
Relieve minor mouth pain on contact with...
Okay, so it's basically liquid opium.
Anbisol. In regular or maximum...
It's that time of year when sinuses act up.
Oh, fuck off. I've already seen this stupid shit.
About a fireplace that people fall in love with. Is it the romantic feeling you share with someone at your side, or the heat provided on a cold winter's night? Is it the beauty and...
Yeah, except my brother had a fireplace in one of his old places, and outside of Christmas, never really used it.
Value that a fireplace will add to your home, or the tranquility you'll enjoy when you read or relax in front of it. Fireplaces by Martin will provide you with the perfect fireplace to satisfy your personal fireplace requirements. Stop by and see for yourself.
For information, call Martin Fireplaces, Florence, Alabama.
Have you ever created or invented a product? Don't just let it sit there. Do something about it. You can start by calling the Inventors Helpline in Washington, D.C. at 800-227-
Oh my God, there was a 900 number for fucking inventors. Holy shit.
7,000. You'll receive free confidential forms and useful information describing the invention process. And when you call right now, you'll also receive a free brochure which tells you how to begin to develop your new idea. So get.
And make sure you fill out the form, send it back to us so we can steal it. And get to the patent office before you.
Get the ball rolling. Pick up your phone right now and call for your free inventor's kit.
Call 800-227-7.
I wonder if any of these numbers are still active.
1,000.
We now return for more Adventures with Mickey.
In order to recognize outstanding Chicago-area high school students, Channel 9 presents the Extra Effort Award. This week, we salute Sherry Mills of DuSable High School. Sherry is an honor roll student. Through her work as a student ambassador, she shows younger kids the unique things the school has to offer. Sherry's goal is to become an educator, and through her school smart club, she practices teaching to her peers. Congratulations, Sherry. This Extra Effort Award was brought to you by Lewis University.
Now she would have gotten the award just because she's black.
For kids' sake.
Take the day off.
It's the West that never was. It's quick draw comedy. It's crazy critters that just can't keep from making you fall down laughing. It's Disney's Rootin' Tootin' Roundup. Next.
New.
It's the incredible Crash Dummies.
Whoa!
Some days this job's hard to face.
Now the Crash Dummies have a crash test center where Slick, Spin, and all the dummies face the ultimate.
I remember this shit. I can't remember if I had it, my oldest nephew had it, or my sister had it. God, do I remember this shit. And let's be honest, the crash test dummy parts got lost immediately.
I'm a test.
Nice body slam.
There's even a place to crunch your crash car.
You guys really cracked me up.
Don't you be a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
And leave the crash into us.
The incredible Crash Dummies. Crash Test Center comes with everything shown. You put it together.
Hello. Ooh, yum, snacks. Mmm, those sweet puffs of wheat, I can almost taste them. Ooh. Oh, kitty.
Smacks are gross.
Oh. Now for Kellogg's Smacks. Ooh, here comes Kitty. Here goes Kitty.
Kellogg's Smacks might just blow you over. Part of this complete breakfast.
My Smacks. Ooh, I dig them.
And now, saddle up for a rootin' tootin' roundup. Relax, Disney Day Off continues after this.
Remember how good it felt the first time you gave five? Well, now there's another way to give five. Set a goal to give more. 5 hours a week and 5% of your income to the causes you care about.
It's my money, it's my time. Fuck you.
It'll make you feel like a winner every day of your life. So give more. Give five.
Mr. Crunch.
Mr. Munch.
Watch how one of the tastiest snacks ever was born. Crunch and Munch.
Let's try buttery toffee melted over popcorn.
Let's add peanuts.
Delicious. Let's call it Crunch.
And Munch.
Crunch and Munch, the crunchy, munchy discovery.
I think Crunch and Munch is still available, but it was one of those products that would make sure to, you know, rip the fillings out of your teeth.
All pain relievers are not the same. Introducing aspirin-free Anacin maximum strength.
Oh, God, Anacin.
Gel caplets, strong.
I think Anacin is still around, but...
Strong against stubborn headaches, easy to swallow, gentle on your stomach. New gel caplets, the newest form in...
It's like the pain reliever of choice of my grandma.
Pain relief of aspirin-free Anacin.
A puzzle. With so many stomach remedies around, how do you know which you can take for heartburn? And for diarrhea? And for upset stomach? You take Pepto-Bismol. To relieve most any common stomach problem, heartburn, upset stomach, and diarrhea. So, who needs anything else? That is a puzzle. Pepto-Bismol's the only one you need.
He protects all living things in the forest, but he can't do it alone. Please don't play with matches. And never, ever forget the words of Smokey Bear.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
Yeah. Except most kids, they'd burn the house down, not the forest.
The library is a place that's really neat.
Great stuff to do, and kids to meet.
God.
Pointer shows us books on awesome things.
And all the fun
that writing brings. Got the point? Get up and go.
Right?
to know, read to grow.
Disney's Rootin' Tootin' Roundup will continue after this.
Hey, kids, we'd like to treat you to the greatest Halloween party in Chicago. The Spooky Zoo Spectacular, Halloween afternoon at the Lincoln Park Zoo. We have goblins and goodies, music and munchies, and of course, your favorite clown, Bozo. Wear your scariest costume and be prepared for a fright.
Oh, my God, Bozo the Clown. Had a fucking psychedelic, weird-ass show back in the day. Clowns are one of these things that I don't get who the fuck they're for. Kids either find them stupid or terrifying. Adults either find them stupid or terrifying. Who in the hell are clowns for?
Rightfully good time. The Spooky Zoo Spectacular. October 31st from noon till 2 at the Lincoln Park Zoo.
Question 3. What rules do we follow to keep our teeth healthy?
Oh, I remember. I brush my teeth in the morning and before bed and floss them every day. This fights the germs that cause tooth decay and gum disease.
And after I slaughter the Triceratops, I make sure to brush my teeth too.
Keep those chompers looking awesome. Brush them twice a day and floss them. Yeah!
Return with us now to the days of the Wacky West.
Okie dokie. Now let's jump ahead a little bit. I guess I'll do this quick thing with early 2000s commercials. Now, I would have been 18 and into 20-ish territory at this point. 18 to 21 would have been this span for me.
Look out! Fun coming through! Pose up for Lunchables Nacho! Swing by for Lunchables Cracker Stackers!
This was the hangover from the 90s Extreme!
Or take Lunchables Pizza for a spin!
Cool. Yeah, it tasted like ass.
Good thing they make so many! Lunchables, make your own fun.
Oh God, I remember this commercial.
Chocolate cream Oreo. The most amazing thing to happen to an Oreo in 89 years.
Never mind.
Nice hat.
Want one?
Yeah.
Watch this. Oops. It's a new...
I don't remember that at all.
Wand.
No. I don't think so.
Oh, sorry. Whoa! I know it's in here somewhere.
Now you'll find Mickey's marshmallow hats and magic wands in Kellogg's Mickey's Magic Cereal. Part of this complete breakfast.
Ah, nuts.
Anything can happen with Kellogg's Disney Cereal.
New sprinklers, candy-coated ice cream.
Oh, fetch, dude. God, I remember those fucking things. They were terrible.
Nice throw, doofus.
Popsicle zone, ho-ho!
This is one way to eat yogurt, and this is Go-Gurt. You can take it anywhere, because you eat it with your...
Oh, God, Go-Gurts. I wish I was the jackass that came up with it. Let's put a half a cup of yogurt, one of the little Yoplait yogurt cups, let's put half of that in a tube... Put six of them in a box and charge four times more.
Hands, not a spoon.
And
Go-Gurt's
it worked.
You squeeze and slurp, grab and glurp.
Use the spoon.
You'll play Go-Gurt, the grab and go. no yogurt. Every gusher's piece is bursting with fruity juice.
Okay, I know I'm gonna say something unpopular here for a lot of people. I fucking hated gushers.
Let's go!
Though I'd always have my mom buy them. You know why? I could trade them in the... I could trade them at the elementary school cafeteria for a ton of good food. Shit, I did.
Gushers, taste the blast.
Spider-Man's power in your hands. Spider-Man's web blaster and invincible glove to control the evil goblin. Get your web blaster ready and get him.
Try to escape, villain.
Spider-Man's web blaster, the power is in your hands. Poptech standees sold separately. And now the movie's new action figures collection. Fully posable. You can get them all. Spider-Man.
Seriously? It was that long ago when fucking the original Spider-Man movie came out?
Each sold separately.
I'm so dangerous!
You won't.
Professor Cheetah.
It's geometry time. Ooh, snackometry time. New Twisted Cheeto snacks.
Oh, God, I remember those things. Yeah, think curly fries, but just Cheetos. They tasted the exact same.
Field trip time. Twisted field trip, that is. Deliciously twisted, dangerously cheesy.
Hey, hon, how's your day?
Twisted.
Me want honeycomb.
Again, with passion.
Me want honeycomb.
He looks better on TV.
Cut.
What? This stinks. Where is my massage?
Okay, let's shoot the cereal.
Honeycomb?
I just gotta have that honey sweet crunch.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to shit on anyone's childhood, but honeycomb is fucking gross.
Me want honeycomb! Move it, hula boy!
Table for two, please!
Perfect! It's so real!
Honeycomb cereal is part of this good breakfast.
More milk, my man.
Yeah, yeah.
Is your room clean?
We'll go to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Ah, yes, back when Chuck E. Cheese's was relevant.
Chuck E. Cheese's, the real cool place to be a kid. What do you do to deserve it?
Kid, don't mess around.
Taste the power of the sun. In liquid form, the power-packed taste of Sunny D.
Unleash the power of the sun!
Contains 5% juice.
So we're tuning up when Scott...
It's juice, but contains 5% juice. What the hell is the other 95%?
Said he had Reese's for breakfast. I'm thinking, whoa, you had candy for breakfast? He says, not candy, Reese's Puffs cereal. So I take a bite.
This cereal was odd, but good. It kind of had this weird, like, foamy outer shell, but it was good.
It's like someone cranked up the volume on my taste buds.
The peanut butter and chocolatey taste from Reese's Cup rocking my world.
And Reese's Puffs is part of a good breakfast.
It's Reese's! For breakfast.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command. Star Command, do you read me?
Roger. He's got our snacks. We're going in.
Let's move! The entrance is heavily guarded. This is no time to panic.
Introducing Buzz Lightyear Fruit Snacks. Tons of characters, lots of flavors, way too many adventures to count.
Good job, troops.
You can check out other adventures with Mickey, Princess, and Pooh, too.
Now Go-Gurt's bursting with even more flavor than ever. You're really gonna like it. New, better taste.
That kid needs to be returned to the asylum.
Go-Gurt, the grab and go yogurt.
By the foot. The fun goes on and on.
You got it going on, baby.
Deadly wonderful.
Oh, I wonder whom I do. What's in my wonder ball? Who knows what.
Now, for everybody bitching about representation in media, seems that we had a decent amount of it back in the day. You know, even older commercials in the 80s had a decent amount of it. Never had a Wonder Ball, not gonna have a Wonder Ball, I don't care.
Dalmatian, lots of candy surprises, plus a sticker. Nestle Wonder Ball. It's candy and chocolate and foil in a box.
What's in your Wonder Ball? Ah!
There's a new breakfast that's creating quite a lot of noise. Introducing new Pillsbury Waffle Sticks. Waffle Sticks.
Oh, God, these fucking things.
Sticks come with their own dipping cup of rich, sweet syrup. So you can resist scooping, dunking, and dipping every crispy, syrupy bite. It's a delicious.
Dude, I'm sure if you asked the nurse nicely, she'd feed you.
Delicious part of this complete breakfast.
New Pillsbury Waffle Sticks.
Dare to dip.
I love how he laughs at that guy screaming in agony. Oh God, Cocoa Puffs. Probably the cause for 10,000 cases of diabetes alone.
Now, it's your turn. Just start with a bowl of my chocolatey-tasting Cocoa Puffs, where every puff is packed with real Hershey's Cocoa.
Because I'm sorry, this shit would turn regular milk into chocolate milk.
Yeah! It's chocolatey!
Cocoa-packed Cocoa Puffs is a chocolatey part of this good breakfast.
The puffs are packed, so you can go cuckoo too!
Yo, yo-yo ball, it's so much fun and easy to do. Cause wherever it goes, it comes back to you. And you never have to wonder, you can do it all. Hey, man, it's the yo-yo ball.
The yo-yo ball that always comes back to you by Big Time Toys.
Yeah, but until you put it through the fish tank.
Can you reach it?
When my guys want cookies.
Moving.
Hey, guys, there's something better.
I have a little secret surprise. These Pillsbury ready-to-bake cookies, they couldn't be any easier. I just place them and bake them. Look what I've got. But you know what the best part is?
Okay, so you're a lazy mother who can't take 10 minutes to make cookies from scratch.
The boys get warm, gooey cookies. And as for me, well, I have more time to hang out with my guys.
Well, right now, I think the Democrats are going to be in a pretty weak position come 2022. Unless Biden somehow miraculously turns the economy around.
Hey, Tony! I like what you do. Hey, Tony!
They'll never find us.
If I could, I would be you.
And there's the other cause of the massive uptick in diabetes, Frosted Flakes.
Frosted sweet part of a complete breakfast.
Frosted Flakes, more than good.
They're great.
They're great.
Even though in truth I still like both Cocoa Puffs and Frosted Flakes.
Making the world a better place.
And this is a Stranger Danger commercial, cause never get in a car driven by a clown.
That makes everybody sing.
Buford says be the best red dog on your block. Visit your local library to discover all kinds of...
Oh, they let dogs in the library now.
Books both big and small.
All right, that ends that one. All right, we'll do this one from the 80s, and I might call it. Oh, God, the Sunday night movie, the Saturday night movie, the whatever movie. Some of these used to be big to-dos where they'd have, like, celebrities and, you know, if it was, like, a big deal movie, like, if they were doing It's a Wonderful Life and they'd be, you know, telling them what their fucking experience with the movie was.
I ate a lot of stuff because it was chic. I mean, I ate raw fish because it was chic. But steaks and burgers, they make me happy. And I like being happy.
I got a taste for some real...
Who the fuck is Kim Alexis?
Real food.
My friends, they dragged me to this really trendy restaurant. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't expect roast beef. No, roast beef. So what? Does this mean I've been trendy my whole life?
I got a taste for some real...
Who the fuck is that?
In 1908, when Hoover invented its first electric suction sweeper, it was powerful enough to pick up cat hair. Today, the Hoover Dimension 1000 cleaner is powerful enough to pick up a brick. Power. Hoover invented it.
He's been forming here since I was a girl. He loves oranges. And only one orange juice. Tropicana Pure Premium Homestyle. It's pure juice with no water added or taken away. But what makes it special is sweet, juicy bits of orange. Crowley says it has the taste and feel of fresh squeezed. Your choice, Pure Premium Homestyle with juicy bits of orange or Tropicana Pure Premium. You just can't pick a better juice.
You tell him, Mary.
Get the hell away from me, old man.
Astronomers tell us there won't be a total eclipse in America until the year 2017. They are very...
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's the one where Trump didn't even bother to wear his glasses.
Much mistaken. This is the year of the eclipse. Introducing the Eclipse by Mitsubishi. Try not to stare.
Do sexual problems have you confused or worried? Find out where you can get help on Home's week-long series about sex.
Learning how to dial 911 can save your child's life by...
Just go to the liquor store like a normal person!
Confused or worried? Find out where you can get help on Home's week-long series about sex.
Learning how to dial 911 can save your child's life. Find out how you can teach your child about emergencies.
We'll enjoy...
Yeah, my parents did that. And then my five-year-old little ass got curious and actually called 911. They called back.
For the fabulous foods of Mardi Gras, I'm Rob Weller.
True fucking story. I hung up on them, and of course they called right back, and it wasn't a big deal. You know, it's a million kids probably do it. But yeah, no, I was curious.
And I'm Christina Ferrari.
Careful! Remember the new carpet, darling.
Are you going to live in fear of your new carpet? Or buy a worry-free carpet?
Jesus Christ, I'm bringing you breakfast in bed, bitch!
Carpet from Allied Fibers, with a 5-year warranty against dirt, wear, and more stains than other stain-resistant carpets. It takes out something other carpets can't, the worry.
Thank you, darling. Oh, you forgot the orange juice.
Worry-free carpet. It's more than just stain-resistant.
Jesus Christ, divorce this fucking bitch!
It's totally worry-free.
The guy's nice enough to bring you breakfast in bed! Fucking suck his dick and move on!
All the new dog food foods out there, with all their promises, can make it hard for you to choose. But all you really need to know is this. There's still no better food for keeping your dog fit and healthy than these old favorites. Alpo Canned and Alpo Dry.
Except all of them.
Even after 50 years, nobody tops Alpo.
You want to drive to the sun with the most features under the sun?
Oh, wow.
Introducing the new Plymouth Sundance with 47 standard features. Prices starting at $83.95.
$8,000 for a new car. Fuck you, 1985 and your prices.
Best value in its class. And backed by 770 protection. The Plymouth Sundance proves the 9 most important words Plymouth knows. Now, get 4.9% financing or $600 cash back on the new Plymouth Sundance.
Probably was.
Every
of course it was a fucking Plymouth. What do you expect?
Night while you're sleeping, UPS is maintaining its status as the only company that delivers overnight to every address coast to coast. And we guarantee it. With UPS Next Day Air. And because we're so efficient, we'll still do it for up to half what other companies charge, which is guaranteed to cause...
Well, when I start to give a shit, you'll be the first to know.
...cause our competition some sleepless nights. UPS, we run the tightest ship in the shipping business.
One thing my parents would never, ever do was yell at each other in front of the kids.
I told you to knock it off!
Of course, they had no problem yelling at the kids in front of each other.
Who wonder years? Then, did it happen like this?
Is this the beginning of a beautiful friendship or what?
Or was it like this?
Don't tell me you don't want this to happen.
Judge for yourself on Hooperman.
The fuck was that?
Then.
Weapon of choice? Tweezers. With a silencer.
Get away from it all at China Beach after the Wonder Years and Hooperman Wednesday.
Boy, how many fucking shows have gone into the graveyard and nobody knows or cares about them.
Tonight's movie, Ghostbusters, will continue in a moment.
No. This was in the 80s. Get yourself a VHS and buy the fucking movie.
On the American agenda, free, quality medical care. To Americans, it sounds like a fantasy. But for Canadians, it's just the way the system works.
Well, it's not exactly free, it ain't exactly quality, and it ain't exactly care.
The cost had never occurred to me. I had other burdens, but the cost was never there.
What it would take to have free health care here. Monday, watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
It would cost bankruptcy.
Good evening. This is Newsbreak. Here's some of the stories we're following for you tonight.
Really? Huh. Missed it.
One family remains homeless in Bonners Ferry after over 400 were evacuated due to a chemical leak early Saturday. The leak has been stopped and no serious injuries have been linked to the chemical. Migrant workers in Idaho and Oregon may gain benefit from a new fair housing amendment scheduled to begin in March. Lottery fever is gaining some momentum for another pot. And in college hoop, the Broncos sweep on the road. We'll have highlights. That's all after the movie.
People you can count on. You can count on us, Idaho, to give you the best of each day. People you can count on, Newswatch.
Your Hyundai dealer wants to put you into space. More space than even the Ford Taurus. Introducing the all-new midsize car from Hyundai, the Sonata. Sonata delivers almost 100 cubic feet of interior space. Yes, more than even Ford Taurus. Plus a more powerful standard engine. The all-new Sonata. It gives you the luxury of space and the power to fly. All for a very down-to-earth price.
Again, fuck you 1980s prices.
Test drive a new Hyundai today at Miller Stephen Hyundai.
News Watch 6. People you could count on.
We dared hundreds of Minute Rice users to compare their brand and Uncle Ben's rice in an instant.
Well, we can't have Uncle fucking Ben anymore!
It tastes better. It looks nice.
I'm sure it's Minute Rice.
And so you want to see what you chose, right?
Let's see.
You really do?
Let's see it. It's Uncle Ben's.
Uncle Ben's is separate, not sticky. And it's whole, not broken like Minute Rice.
It's fluffier. I like the Uncle Ben's better.
Uncle Ben's rice in an instant. The instant the Minute Rice users preferred.
Uncle Ben's, converted boil and bag or instant.
Yeah, but even though it was a black chef that came up with Uncle Ben's, now we can't have Uncle Ben's because we can't have nice things.
My Toyota, I love it.
Why did I buy this 89 Tercel? Three reasons. One.
Because you're high off of Coke?
As debating team captain, I'm making a point about quality. Toyota means quality. Two, as an economics major, I'm studying the affordability factor. Tercels are very affordable. And three, as homecoming queen, I just wanted to show off a little.
Who could ask for anything more?
Are you in college or a guy or in high school? Does it present?
When you get a head cold, your head's in a fog. That's why there's Actifed, the head cold medicine, to help stop your runny nose and sneezing, help clear your stuffy head.
I don't know when that died, but it did.
Actifed, it lifts the fog of a head cold.
Chester Cheetah here on how to seize those Cheetos. Cool rule 86, be discreet when crossing the street.
Cheetos, the cheese that goes crunch.
Columbo is back.
Oh, no.
With all new baffling cases.
I'm confused.
Blood.
Death.
Suicide.
So it seems.
It couldn't have been suicide. The man was murdered.
Peter Falk returns on the ABC Monday Mystery Movie, Columbo, February 6th.
You can't believe anything you see.
We have the means to unite the country, the world, in seconds.
It's perfect.
Imagine putting that power in everyone's hands.
Japan, Zurich, L.A. on board.
The network. Everything.
Zurich, L.A. on board.
Hold on, I want to back
it. Imagine.
God damn it.
World, in seconds.
It's perfect.
Oh, no, not him.
Imagine putting that power in everyone's hands.
Japan, Zurich, L.A. on board.
The network. Everything's in place.
Banks should be this secure.
Activate the network.
Introducing MCI Fax, the world's dedicated fax network. Now send documents with the speed, the quality, the power only a dedicated network can provide.
What a beautiful day for a revolution.
With MCI Fax, it's there already.
My grandfather, Norman Rockwell, captured the spirit of the American family. Oldsmobile has its eye on a new generation.
Oh, God, Oldsmobile. Oh, with that, I gotta take a whiz. Oldsmobile, there was nothing really wrong with them. But the problem was, when I was a kid, the only one that should have owned an Oldsmobile would be this lady, the one in the passenger seat, the grandmother. They're kind of like Buicks today. If I see a Buick, especially a gold Buick, I can guarantee you the person driving it is about 85.
And our 88 Royale fits right into the picture.
An honest American value with a tradition of comfort. A modern 3800 V6 engine and front-wheel drive.
For today's American family, the 88 Royale is state-of-the-art.
This is the new generation of
old. Dentists warn, the number one dental problem isn't cavities, it isn't tartar, it's plaque. And brushing alone doesn't get enough plaque off your teeth. That's why there's Plax, the pre-brushing rinse that removes 300% more plaque than brushing alone.
They're slashing prices.
They're talking deal.
Talking two flame broiled patties with melted cheese. And who's doing it?
We do it.
For a limited time. A
Burger King double cheeseburgers.
99 cents.
That's two. I mean, two flame broiled patties.
I will say the price has not gone up all that much. And the quality is... yeah, about the same.
Pound of beef
with two slices of cheese
for 99 cents.
So,
get on down for a 99 cent double cheeseburger.
Who does it?
We do it like you do it.
It's still Burger King.
For only 99 cents.
That's Burger King!
One solution to the Cold War has been consistently recommended by pharmacists. Drink Sorrel for 12 hours of cold relief. The pharmacist's favorite.
It's amazing how many of these...
Tuesday, join Barbara...
It's amazing how many of these fucking goddamn... cold remedies are gone now.
...Walters with three of America's hottest stars.
Tom Hanks.
Being an actor, I didn't think I could cut it.
Tom...
Well, okay, Tom Hanks probably went on to be our nation's best actor. At the moment.
I think it was infatuation at first.
Yeah, he kind of went the way of irrelevant. Now he's kind of relevant again with Blue Bloods, but I think he's the same age as the character, as the guy who plays his dad.
Roseanne Barr.
I never left my house for 7 years.
It's the Barbara Walters special. Bette Midler is married to Danny DeVito. He learns she's been kidnapped.
I hate the way she licks stamps.
She learns he could care less.
Miserable, dumb-sucking pig!
You inhuman slime!
Oh, pity the poor kidnappers.
I dare you to kill her!
I'm being marked down.
We're dropping her price again.
Kidnapped by Kmart!
Judge Reinhold and Helen Slater join Danny DeVito and Bette Midler in the network television premiere of Ruthless People 1 week from tonight.
Never seen that. Well, I think we got time for just one more. We're going back to the 90s with this.
Flea Market, Tulsa's biggest three-day market. Come take advantage of the bargains in every booth. At Eastgate Flea Market, you'll find everything from collectibles to crafts to antiques, from cowboy boots to sporting goods to toys. Whatever you're looking for, you're sure to find it at Eastgate Flea Market. The excitement and selection of a mall, but at bargain prices. Open Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, Eastgate Flea Market on the southwest corner of Admiral and Memorial in the Eastgate Shopping Center.
Don Carlton has asked me to talk to you about his new 1990 Hondas.
Why the hell would I want to talk to somebody who looks like he drives the windowless van and lures kids in with promises of free candy?
Everyone should know that Don Carlton...
Jesus, could you have gotten a... Oh my God!
...has a lot of new Hondas. Beautiful Hondas. Comfortable. Great gas mileage. And get this, they work. You heard me. Work. I was sick of imitation imports that didn't work. I wanted a car that did, so I got a Don Carlton Honda.
And you also had a meeting with Chris Hansen.
You want a car that rattles and gets low gas mileage? Go to someone offering a rebate. Not Don Carlton. His cars work.
Want an adjustable bed, but don't think you can afford one? Then you haven't priced Craftmatic adjustable beds lately. Craftmatic Model 2 beds cost hundreds less than these quality flatbeds. And this Craftmatic Model 3 is available at 50% of Craftmatic 2's low.
I think my paternal grandfather had one of these towards the end of his life.
Low cost, 50%. Craftmatic Model 3 and 2 beds adjust to all these healthful positions and offer optional heat and massage, yet cost less than these quality flatbeds. Get our free catalog by mail, including information on Craftmatic 3s at savings of 50% of Craftmatic 2's low cost.
Hello, I'd like to receive your free catalog.
Yeah, you can be like those old lady, those old time swingers who push them twin beds together to get wild.
Log and 50% information by mail?
Certainly, sir.
It's easy. So call for this free catalog right away.
Call 1-800-821-2107. That's 1-800-821-2107. Toll free. Call 1-800-821-2107.
Although this is some... I get it why they won't, because God, is it annoying to try to watch a movie. Like, that's why I started paying for no commercials on Hulu, because I got a lot of movies I like, but Jesus Christ, the commercials. And that's the problem with movies on TV. Fucking commercials.
I'm Delinda Jeffers with this Fox 23 News Extra. The planning...
Lady, you look like you're addicted to heroin and haven't slept for 4 days.
Commission will further review a tougher sign ordinance that was the subject of a heated meeting today at City Hall. And Tulsa...
Jesus, lady, get help.
The fire investigators say arson may be the cause of a blaze that took the lives of 2 children this morning. The forecast is for partly cloudy skies, a low tonight of 47, a high...
It'll either be voted down in the Senate or struck down in the Supreme Court for any sort of gun control legislation. And it'll piss people off to, I mean, for Christ's sakes, I just went into Sportsman's Warehouse less than a week ago before I was under quarantine. And the ammo shelves are still bare as fuck. They're still placing heavy restrictions on ammo and guns.
By tomorrow, near 75. I will be back with another update just after 9.
KRAV and American Airlines can help you make a fast getaway. Hi, I'm Jim Marvel.
And I'm Jeannie Nass. Watch your mailbox for your KRAV American Airlines boarding pass that could send you and a friend to destinations all across the U.S. or a grand prize to Sydney, Australia.
Or pick up your boarding pass at any area Whataburger.
Just fill out the entry form and send it to KRAV.
Then listen to 96.5 FM at 7:20 each morning and find out how you can win from American Airlines and KRAV.
She got that job by blowing somebody.
We dare you to find a better steak in Tulsa. A family-owned and operated Avalon Steakhouse, custom cuts and prepared before your eyes, a culinary delight achieving our special unique flavor. Choose your own...
I dare you to find a better company to make your commercial.
...cut and let our expert chef of 18 years prepare it to your delight. Enjoy our warm, friendly atmosphere with casual dining and dancing. Dine with us.
Well, you're a supper club, so no, I don't think I'll be eating there.
Us at the Avalon Steakhouse and enjoy the best steak in Tulsa. And our seafood isn't bad either. The Avalon Steakhouse, a Tulsa tradition since 1967.
In the next 12 months, the trucking industry in Oklahoma will need 1,500 new drivers. I'm Gary Jones, Vice President of Arrow Trucking Company in Tulsa. My company and others in the trucking industry have an outstanding opportunity awaiting you as a professional truck driver. We recommend that you contact the Oklahoma Area Votech Schools Truck Driver Training Program. Their graduates are among our best new drivers.
The Oklahoma Area Votech Schools Truck Driver Training Program. Call 1-800-45-TRUCK.
I still think about doing that from time to time, becoming a trucker. Or at least getting the license to say I can.
If you're sitting at home with nothing to do, put it right here.
Yes, the Arsenio Hall Show reached the heights in 1991 and by 93 was, well, toast.
That's right, because we're going to have a really good time. If you've partied with us before, you know what I mean. If not, tune in and find out. Coming up, my guest will be actress Justine Bateman.
Because his whole gimmick was just woo, 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 woo. And pretty much that's it.
Comedian George Carlin and young star Drew Barrymore come party with me and my posse on the next Arsenio Hall Show.
Tonight at 10 on Fox 23. Congress has repealed the Medicare catastrophic law, resulting in major cutbacks in benefits. If you're 65 or older, or will turn 65 soon, watch this important message.
Okay, it's settled. This is the Medicare supplement policy for us. Will you get the checkbook, dear?
Sure. Are you sure you want to buy that Medicare supplement? Medicare has changed, you know.
Well, that's why we're getting this insurance.
Is it SecureCare Preferred?
No, it's...
Then you should call SecureCare first. It could be a much better value. Let me show you the difference. Does that plan pay any doctor charges above Medicare allowable?
No.
Then call SecureCare first. Does it pay for health care in your home?
No.
Then call SecureCare first. Does it pay for recovery drugs?
No.
Then call SecureCare first. SecureCare Preferred gives you three-way protection. Doctor, hospital, and home recovery. It pays the basics, then pays more. And SecureCare goes even further. Take service. Who would you call with questions?
Well, I guess they have a service department.
Department? With SecureCare, you get one person to call on by name. Look, don't you owe it to yourself to at least call SecureCare first? Seems to me you'll get more for your money. So...
I know. Call SecureCare first. Honey, we've got a phone call to make.
Call now for free information on how National Home Secure Care covers the Medicare benefits you just lost, plus more, including extras, like your medical history put on this wallet-sized microfilm card that could save your life, and big discounts on eyeglasses for you and your family. Call this number now.
Call toll-free 1-800-922-4800. There's no obligation. 1-800-922-4800. 1-800-922...
Oh, God, if it was up to me, I'd blow up Medicare and Medicaid, all the fucking... Sorry, you had your whole life to do this. Fucking...
800. Fuck Call you. Now.
Good run, Mom.
Terrific.
Yeah, you should eat oatmeal raisin crisp, too.
I already eat too many things that are good for me.
Mom.
Taste what they've done to my oatmeal. Taste.
That was incredibly creepy.
Oatmeal raisin crisp.
Oatmeal raisin crisp, the nutrition of whole grain oats and crispy flakes, plus the delicious taste of raisins, almonds, and a touch of brown sugar.
I think I'll have another ball.
Don't try to do it all in one day, Mom.
Taste oatmeal raisin crisp.
The only wrestler interview I did, maybe I'll have to check that out. Maybe that could be another live stream. Was the infamous Hulk Hogan interview that he did.
I needed a good brake job. Real bad.
Every year, Midas replaces more brakes than anyone.
Because I don't want to give my daughter back to the bitch that divorced me.
In fact, over 1 million people come to us.
I want to go to someone I could depend on.
The people who work on your brakes are trained brake experts.
You know, really depend on?
And no one can beat our guarantee.
I got the brake.
You know, they've switched the girl. Who is this guy? Seems to me like a child trafficker.
Job I needed.
When you have to trust your brakes to someone.
I got it at Midas.
Remember, nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
Oh, sorry. I guess I'm old-fashioned. I think people should be able to eat good food without spending much money.
So Wendy's has a low-priced super value menu with delicious favorites like our Junior Bacon Cheeseburger, chili, Biggie Fries, and Biggie Drinks.
But no Baconators. That's not old-fashioned.
And now introducing our new Junior Swiss Deluxe for just 99 cents. Delicious food that leaves change in your pocket.
Oh.
Who do you have to know to get a seat around here?
Get the fuck off of my goddamn table, bitch.
Wendy's low price super value menu with a new 99 cent Junior Swiss Deluxe.
Vietnam, 1969. One U.S. Army platoon is about to experience a loss of innocence and a baptism by fire. Win or lose, there's only one way they can survive. Together.
I'm going to save your life and you're going to save mine.
Based on a true story of the Vietnam War. Hamburger Hill.
Thursday at 8 on Fox 23.
Tips to America's Most Wanted have resulted in the capture and arrest of 93 fugitives. Still at large is Sally Woodland. Police say she was a jet-setting divorcee and a hard drinker. While driving under the influence, Woodland struck a car driven by 17-year-old Chris Hunter. He died from the resulting injuries and she vanished. Help find her. The stories are real. The results are unbelievable. America's Most Wanted, Sunday.
That is the only show that has been canceled and brought back at the request of the FBI.
This isn't my regular raisin bran. This is raisin nut bran.
I'm going to kill my family now because of this.
Well, this raisin is covered with nuts. Well, that makes this a raisin nut. This raisin nut bran is nice. This is better. This is...
It still doesn't deal with the crippling fact that my son's a faggot.
Terrific. This is wonderful.
This is mine. And so is this.
Raisin Nut Bran. One bowl and you'll be...
Eat cornflakes, bitch!
Ours.
I can't remember a time when I didn't love you.
Lori thought she knew everything about her boyfriend. She was wrong.
I don't want you to see.
I'm not gonna leave.
Now they're no longer lovers. For she's become the hunted. And he's become one of the Nightbreed. Guy Barker's Nightbreed, rated R. Starts.
I can't remember if I've ever seen that or not.
Friday, February 16th at theaters everywhere.
Fallon Ford of Bristow has made a special purchase of 1989 Tempo Geo four-door sedans with several colors to choose from. These cars are extra clean, low mileage, fully equipped, and selling for only $79.95, including tag, tax, and title. That's correct, only $79.95, including tag, tax, and title. They won't last long, so come to Fallon Ford of Bristow and save a bundle.
Keep rolling with Fallon. Fallon has a dealer's right for you.
Time is running out to shop incredible store-wide savings at Homeworld, the Furniture Mall. Every item in every department reduced, from fabulous living room to bedroom, from dining room to youth room, from mattress sets in every size to hundreds of chairs of every style and description. There's accessories. It goes on and on. Plus 90-day seamless cash financing available with up to 3 years to pay. Your credit card's welcome. Shop Monday through Saturday, 10 to 9, Sunday, 12:30 to 5:30. Homeworld, 145th exit, just north of the BA.
I'm Delinda Jeffers with this Fox 23 News Extra. A bill before the state legislature proposes spending $7 million on drug and alcohol abuse programs. The measure would be financed by a voter-approved tax on alcoholic beverages. And here in Tulsa, Morning Stalker suspect Derek Berger has been...
Fuck you!
...been convicted on armed robbery charges. The forecast is for partly cloudy skies, a low tonight of 47, a high tomorrow in the mid-70s. I'll be back with another update later this evening.
Every woman's beautiful.
To Corn Silk, every woman's beautiful. Corn Silk absorbs excess oil, so makeup stays beautiful.
Every woman's beautiful.
You don't need the discomfort of your period, but Tylenol, Advil, or Midol 200 only leave pain behind. You still may have tension and water gain, so do it right. Take Pamperin. It relieves pain, tension, and water.
Oh, God, I remember that stupid crap. Well, must not have done a very good job, because once again, like a lot of this shit, it's off the market. But I do remember it, because I remember when I seen it as a kid, asking my mom, what the fuck a period was. I didn't know any better. I was a child.
Water weight gain. Pamprin. Period relief. Not just pain relief.
And then I found out about the differences between men and women.
Congratulations, Tri-State, for 20 years of providing America's trucking fleets with the finest, most professional drivers available. 20 years of training students for a job to be proud of, hauling America's goods from coast to coast.
Yeah, except by this point, everybody thought truckers were just roving pedophiles, so nobody wanted to join the program. Now they're paid so fucking well, everyone wants to be a trucker.
Coast, and for taking classroom training to students' hometowns. Congratulations for an outstanding graduate placement rate, for hard work, dedication to be the best and succeed. Tri-State, thank you for being a friend.
I would still say that truckers, it's about a 95-5 male-to-female ratio.
Call the Tri-State Semi-Driver Training Center near you.
More natural, baby. You never look so good. Your hair never looked more natural.
What the fuck is this? The Steve Reichling convention?
Baby, you never look so good.
The people who come to Apollo. People who've decided to enhance their lives by enhancing their appearance. At Apollo, we blend added hair to natural so no one else can tell the difference. Apollo, your hair never looked more natural.
And the fact that I have to go through life looking like Steve Reichling, no, fuck it, I'll just shave my head and look like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Ready or not, babe.
Charlie is a mild-mannered executive who's never been far from home. Now Lulu's taking him all the way.
I've never done anything like this before.
Don't worry, Charlie, I have.
From mild.
Oh, my gosh.
To wild.
We gotta fight for a woman like this.
Jeff Daniels. Melanie Griffith. And Ray Liotta in Something Wild. Friday at 8 on Fox 23.
Never even heard of that movie, and I bet you it ain't even on DVD.
It's feeding time for the beast in the basement again, and you know what that old furnace is going to do to your utility bills. But you don't have to let that monster upset your budget.
If you're serious about saving money on your monthly utility bills, ask for the Tempstar 9580 High Efficiency Gas Furnace. For comfort, reliability, and savings, ask for gas. It's the Oklahoma thing to do. And ask for Nicholson Sun Plumbing, Heating, and Air Conditioning.
I grew up in the 90s, too. I was, well, partially the 80s. I'm an 82er. So I did grow up partially. I mean, remember, in 87, the number one show was ALF.
It's the great chair sale at Home World. You'll love it. Your choice. Queen Anne wingback or swivel rocker, just $125. You heard right, $125. You've seen them at big on sale prices for $199 everywhere. At Home World, $125. There's hundreds to choose from. Plus 90 days same as cash. Financing available with up to 3 years to pay. Your credit card's welcome. Shop Monday through Saturday, 10 to 9. Sunday, 12:30 to 5:30. Home World, 145th exit, just north of the BA.
Hello, I'm David Gregory with Telecom USA, and I'm excited about Showcase 90.
Hello, I'm Stoney Ferguson with KNYD Radio, and I'm excited to welcome Showcase 90 to Tulsa for the first time this year, February 9th, 10th, and 11th.
Hi, I'm Willie from Apple Polishing Systems. We're excited about Showcase 90. We'll see you at the show. Pass the word.
Showcase 90. Pass the word. Pass the word.
Most graduates from Oklahoma Junior College have several things in common: an education, a degree, and a job.
The industry I was in was not pleasing to me. I knew I could do better. I had reset my goals.
Any wonder why this actor didn't make it?
Looked into OJC, sought that they would help me reach what I wanted, and chose them. Graduating from Oklahoma Junior College helped me attain my goals.
Oklahoma Junior College is Oklahoma's job college.
Furniture Showplace, Sheridan at Pine, has Red Tank all inventory for year-end clearance. Savings like you've never seen before. Shop now and save, save, save. Go ahead and take advantage. No money crunch because there's no payment for 90 days. That's May 1990. Whether it's dining, bedroom, or living room furniture that you need now, everything is reduced during our Red Tank year-end clearance sale. Plus, no payment for 90 days. That's May 1990. For all your furniture needs, remember Furniture Showplace, Sheridan at Pine, just 1 mile north of higher prices.
I'm Charlton Heston. One of the best characters ever written is in this book.
My favorite book, brought to you by Campbell Soups.
Hold me, warm me, won't you comfort me?
Have a three-way, you redheaded bitch.
Hug me, it makes me feel so good.
Life is full of good reasons to give someone a warm hug.
A warm hug from Campbell. Oh, good.
In 1884, Mark Twain created what a lot of us believe is the best American novel of them all. His protagonist is a boy, the quintessential American boy. Rowdy, rambunctious, adventurous. With a runaway black slave beside him, he sees every level of society with a...
Oh, Huckleberry Finn. I don't know if I consider that the best American novel, but it's up there.
Clear eye, the good people, the bad, the hilarious. His name is Huckleberry Finn. That's my favorite book.
The people who work on your brakes at Midas are trained brake experts. That's why nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
If you're concerned about healthy food, 3-Minute Brand Oatmeal is the oatmeal for you. We've added more oat bran, and we've just come out with new 3-Minute Brand Instant Oatmeal Plus Oat Bran. Make 3-Minute Brand part of your cholesterol-fighting...
No kid is that excited over oatmeal.
...breakfast.
All right. That's where I'm pretty much going to end this one. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be on a little later or not, but, yeah, that's where this one ends.